to Catalyst Vineyard Church. My name is Sarah.
And I'm Jillian.
And it is so wonderful to have your Catalyst kids today. As I said, I am Sarah, and this is my wonderful friend Jillian. Jillian is an amazing person.
She is one of the most kind, can you say kind?
She is one of the most thoughtful, can you say thoughtful? She is the one of the most funny, can you say funny? She is the one of the most fun, can you say fun? She is the one of the most wisdom, that's a big word, wisdom
filled.
That's
a really big word.
Can you say wisdom filled?
I'm even sure.
She's just altogether a wonderful person, so give her a huge wave to welcome her to Catalyst Kids.
Hi guys.
And because Jillian is so fun, she's gonna give us a game today. Do you feel like a game?
Yeah, come on.
Do you feel like a game?
Brilliant. Okay, well, this game is called Which is Bigger? So I've got a few different items. Just point at the screen and let me know which one you think is bigger. So first off, is this ball bigger or is this ball bigger? Which one do you think? We'll go with this ball.
Oh, good job.
Next one. All right, is this bar of chocolate bigger or is this bar of chocolate bigger?
Chocolate.
Which one would you like? Which one do you think is bigger?
This one.
Yes, well done. And what about the hats? So is this hat bigger or is this hat bigger?
Ooh.
Which one do we think? Which one do you
see,
think?
See, use your thumbs,
which
figure
one do
out.
Think?
Squint your
which
eyes.
One do you think? Which one?
I think just by a smidge.
This one's
bigger.
And last one. Right, this one is the hardest because there's not much of a difference, but there is a difference. Which one is bigger? This one? Or this one? Which one? This is quite hard.
Let me see. The teddy bear in the scarf or the teddy bear in the jumper? Which do you think is bigger? Shout it really loud.
You went with this one.
Good job.
So good. You guys clearly know which is bigger. And today we're going to be learning a little bit about how God is just so big. So I'm really excited to find out more about that.
Brilliant. Let's go on our Bible adventure to find out more. In fact, I was about to get the adventure bag. Do you want the adventure bag?
Sure.
You could take the adventure bag because I realized I have something really exciting with me. We are going to find out that God is bigger, but I also heard that today there is a picnic in the Bible adventure.
Food.
I love picnics too. So let's get our picnic ready, Jillian. Let's do. Right, we're off for a picnic. See you soon.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 la 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 la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Yum, yum. Oh! Hi, friends. I guess I'll save this snack for later, so we can go on a Bible adventure. Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags.
Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Hi, Shine. We need a question to ask on our Bible adventure.
I've got one. What problems are too big for God?
Yowie zowie! Which picture passes will help us answer that?
I'll give you some clues, Emily.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together. Hey, something's wrong with that picture pass. There's nothing on it.
But you still need it for your Bible adventure.
Then let's catch it in our adventure bags.
Here's your next clue. You carry your lunch in it.
Friends, which one do you think it is? I think you've got it. It's the lunchbox. Yum, yum. Wow, Izawi! It matches my lunchbox. See?
It sure does. Friends, catch the lunchbox in your adventure bags. The last picture pass helps you see everything that's in the sky.
Friends, which one is it? I think you're right. It's the telescope.
Catch it in your adventure bags.
Friends, count with me. One, two, three. Yep, they're all here. Let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly. Whoa. Whoa. What problems are too big for God? How are we going to answer that?
Let's look in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The Big Picnic. That's in the book of Mark, in the Bible.
Let's see what it's about.
Jesus had finished teaching. Everyone was hungry. Send them away to buy food, his disciples said. But Jesus wanted to show the people that they could trust God. Why don't you feed them? Jesus asked. It would take a year's wages to buy bread for them all, his disciples cried. How much food do you have? Asked Jesus. There is a boy here, said Andrew, who has five loaves of bread and two little fish. Jesus smiled. Perfect. Tell the people to sit down on the grass. So the people sat down all over the mountainside. Jesus thanked God for the bread and the fish. Then he broke them into pieces for his disciples to hand out. Jesus' disciples passed out bread and fish to the whole crowd. There were 5,000 men and lots of women and children, too. Everyone ate as much as they wanted. Afterwards, the disciples gathered up the leftovers. There were 12 baskets full, from just 5 loaves and 2 fish. The people knew they could trust God to care for them.
Whoa, that was a big problem.
But it wasn't too big for God. He made that boy's little lunch turn into a big dinner.
Yeah, that story makes me think God can do anything. So what problems are too big for God?
Maybe Guy, the Bible guy, can help?
Oh, yeah. See you, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on.
Come in!
Hi, Guy.
Hi, Emily. What are you finding out on your Bible adventure?
Well, we're trying to find out what problems are too big for God.
I know a Bible verse about that. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Jeremiah 32:17. Oh, Lord, you made the heavens and earth. Nothing is too hard for you.
Friends, say the verse with me.
Jeremiah 32:17.
Jeremiah 32:17.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord.
You made the heavens and earth.
You made the heavens and earth.
Nothing is too hard for you.
Nothing is too hard for you.
That's it, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Jeremiah 32:17.
Oh, Lord. You made the heavens and earth. Nothing is too hard for you. Friends, great job. So, Emily, what problems are too big for God?
Nothing is too big for God. That reminds me of a picture pass. Friends, which picture pass has nothing on it? Way to go! It's the picture pass about nothing. Because nothing is too hard for God.
God's power is way bigger than any of our problems. We can trust Him to take care of us.
We have a big, strong, powerful God to take care of us. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Our God's so strong.
Too fast for you, raindrops. Ow! Oh! Ow! I guess my mom was right about those raindrops.
Blinky, be careful. It's about to storm, you know.
It's gonna storm?
Don't worry, Blinky. God made storms to send us rain for the grass, the trees,
and the flowers, like yours truly. But storms are not good for me. When raindrops hit me, it hurts. Ah! And the storm has lots of raindrops. I can't dodge them all.
Oh my, that's a big problem.
No problem's too big for God. Pray and trust God. He'll take care of you and show you what to do.
Friends, will you pray with us? God, I'm super duper afraid I'll get hurt in a storm. Please, show me what I need to do and keep me safe. In Jesus' name,
amen. Now we'll help you and trust God to take care of the rest. You'll feel better if you stay right here next to me.
And I'll cover you with my petals.
Ah! Oh no! My wing's still sticking out. I'm gonna get hurt.
Blinky, trust God. He loves you, and He'll take care of you.
Okay. Whoa. Wait. Did I make it?
Yeah! God showed us how to help you, and He sent the wind to blow that raindrop away from you! Wow!
God took care of you with His big, strong power.
God, no problem is too big for you! Thanks for taking care of me!
Hey friends, our Bible verse tells us that nothing is too hard for our big, strong, powerful God. Say the verse with me. Jeremiah 32:17. Oh Lord, you made the heavens and earth. Nothing is too hard for you. When you trust and follow Jesus, nothing needs to worry you. Do you remember the answer to our question? What problems are too big for God? Great! Say it with me, friends. Nothing is too hard for God. Do you hear that music? Mr. Music's singing studio must be close. Come on, let's go.
Oh, hi, Emily. Oh, hi, friends.
Hi, Mr. Music. Do you know what problems are too big for God?
Nothing is too big for God.
Yeah, but I don't know what to do when I have a problem.
When you feel that way, you can pray. Then think about lunch.
Lunch? Oh, wait! That reminds me of a picture pass. Friends, which picture pass do you carry your lunch in? That's right, friends. It's the lunchbox. Yum, yum. That boy gave his little lunch when there was a big problem.
Jesus prayed over it, and God used that little lunch and his big, strong power to feed lots.
And lots.
And lots of people.
When you see a problem, give what you can to help.
And then trust God's big, strong power to take care of the rest.
I know a song about God's big, strong power. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends, we're gonna start with the part where we sing about God's big, strong power.
My God is big. My God is big and strong and powerful.
My God is big. My God is big and strong and powerful.
Isn't that fun?
Yeah.
Let's sing the whole song.
I can try, I'll do my very best, but only God can take care of the rest. Oh, I can trust, God will take care of me, 'cause nothing is too hard for God.
My God is big. My God is big and strong and powerful. My God is big. My God is big and strong and powerful.
Yeah!
I can try. I'll do my very best, but only God can take care of the rest. Oh, I can trust. God will take care of me, 'cause nothing is too hard for God. My God is big. My God is big and strong and powerful. My God is big. My God is big and strong and powerful. My God is big and strong and powerful. My God is big and strong and powerful.
Yeah. Now stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave. His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I'm scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like You, Jesus. No one like You. Really bad days, You are strong. When it's good, You laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's You. My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave. His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I am scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always there.
friends forever, my BFF. That's you. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF. That's you.
Listen for Shine.
Wee! Did you find the answer to the question, what problems are too big for God?
Yup, yup, yuppers. Nothing is too big for God.
What Bible verse did Guy teach you?
Friends, say it with me for Shine. Jeremiah 32:17. Oh, Lord, you made the heavens and earth. Nothing is too hard for you.
Wow, God is amazing. What did you find out about the picture passes?
Nothing is too hard for God.
None of our problems are too big for God's big, strong power.
And the lunchbox, yum yum, reminds us to be like the little boy from our Bible story.
How are you gonna do that?
When there's a problem, I'm gonna pray and give what I can to help.
Wee! And God can use his big, strong power to take care of the rest.
But how does the telescope help me?
What does it help you see?
The moon, the stars, pretty much everything in the sky.
Who made all of that?
Our Bible verse says God did. Oh, yeah, God made everything.
That's why nothing's too hard for him. Lee, let's pray for our friends.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for loving us and taking care of all of our problems. We trust that nothing is too hard for you. In Jesus' name, amen. Pickles and picnics! It's time to go! We'll see you next time!
For another Bible adventure!
Bye-bye, friends!
Hello! Welcome back! Wasn't that a good adventure and a really good picnic? Did you like the picnic?
So good.
Really, really good. Before we say goodbye today, we are gonna pray. So why don't you join with me? You could close your eyes to help you concentrate, and you could even put out your hands to say, God, I want that too. God, I thank you that nothing is too big for you. Would we always grow up knowing that? Amen.
Amen.
Amazing. Well, it's been great being at church.
I've loved it.
You've loved it. Have you loved it? Yeah! Woo! Hopefully.